This is Vidiotheque, where every week we try to help you get the most out of your internet marketing efforts, no matter what size business you have. I'm Scott Combs. Real content marketing takes a lot of effort, and it's easy to become so involved, you don't come up for air for days at a time. I've heard stories of people whose content marketing marathons have lasted entire presidential administrations. To help you avoid this, we've got four easy tips for being productive. The only search engine that matters, Google, continues to refine its algorithm. With the release of Hummingbird just a short time ago, the search for high-quality, regularly updated content advances unabated. Keywords and search terms aren't going away. Content is simply being given prominence. If your website is nothing more than an online brochure, you're in real trouble. If you're one of those companies that has embraced content as a way to educate and inform your customers, you are definitely on the right track. The trick is to feed Google and your customers a steady stream of useful stuff. Forget gimmicky content intended to go viral. It's a waste of company resources. Find out what your customers would like to know and give it to them. It's really that simple. However, executing a content marketing strategy can feel overwhelming. There's so much to do. Today, we've compiled four quick tips to help you be more productive. 1. Know what you want to work on. Be specific. This is simple goal setting. Once you know what the goal is, you know when you've achieved it and can move on to other things. This video blog is a great example. I schedule time to write one of these every week. After nearly 2 years, things have become pretty automatic. And the idea of scheduling leads to tip number 2. Schedule a time to start, especially if you're a procrastinator. Make it a ritual. Get a fresh cup of coffee. Turn off all ringers or alert tones. Close the door and get to work. You may find, like me, that you look forward to it. 3. Banish distractions. Phones, email, friends, relatives, video games, social media, other tasks. If you remember something, just jot it down in a note and put it aside for later. Nothing less than a national emergency or the birth of another royal baby should interrupt this time. And 4, schedule a time to stop. Executing your content strategy can easily consume all your time if you let it. Don't let that happen. Give yourself an hour to an hour and a half. If that's not enough time, schedule another session. Which leads us to bonus tip 5, work ahead. I'm about 2 weeks ahead on this vlog, so if something does come up and I have to reschedule my regular writing time, I'm free to do it without causing panic. It's amazing how much a plan for productivity results in actual productivity. Again, tip 1, know what you want to work on. 2, schedule a time to start. 3, banish distractions. 4, schedule a time to stop. And bonus tip 5, work ahead. If you like our stuff, please click the subscribe button. You're welcome to leave comments on the blog, at YouTube, or via email at the address on the screen. Thanks for watching. Now get out and do something.